In this video, I will present how to create control lines using DEM model. First, we open the arc map. Then we import DEM model. Now we open the search toolbar. Now we click here control. Now our first option is control special analyst tool. Click on this. Here I input raster. Click on this. Now here we choose control interval. Let's say I input 800 here. And this is the minimum base contour, which for example 500. So click on OK. Now our control lines are generated. We can change its color using symbology. Different color. Let's say now we can zoom it. Now our control lines are generated.